managed to find your way here, all right.
Oh, yes, yes.
Well, what do you think of it?
Very nice. I say, it is jolly nice.
How do you find Devon's Road?
Is it a bigger crowd in
Exeter? Well, we take the B road, you know, keep away from all the traffic.
And how do you get from Exeter here?
In the car, on the B road.
But you were a bit late getting to Exeter last night, weren't you?
Yes,
last
night. Doesn't bother you at all, you
know? Very late, in fact.
What happened?
5 minutes before we went on, in fact. Oh, all sorts happened.
But anyway,
it took us longer than we expected. Stopped to eat and we got lost. Everything all in all made us late.
Tell us, how long are you going to stay here?
What happened to you on the way down?
Only till tonight, I believe.
What's your name?
Bournemouth tomorrow.
Hello.
How much longer are you going to last? That's what we want to know.
Last one?
Last the pace. No, not last year, last the pace.
I don't know. Till we get fed up.
What will you do then? Become an MP? Or?
No. A railway driver. Engine driver.
It's better than being on Devon
Road. Or a fire engine driver. Something like that.
What appeals to you most?
This at the moment.
Don't even know what it's about yet.
What, just sort of
and
standing...
films.
Yeah, you like films.
Yeah, that's all right.
You're going to make another film?
Yeah, February.
Did you vote?
No. Did you?
Yeah, well, no, because...
Well, there you go, then. There's two of us, so don't start picking on me if you didn't vote either.
No, well...
You hear that, Johnny? Hey, comes up here.
Did the other people vote?
I don't think so.
Did you vote?
No.
What
never
would you vote if you... Oh, you didn't have time?
Very busy, though.
Tory. Scottish nationalist,
not Tory?
No, I said we're Tory.